Why? Because verse 27 reveals, it says, for of a truth against thy holy child Jesus. So the one who spake this psalm, according to these verses, is the Father. All right. So now we're going to go to Psalm 2, and we're going to get the context of that psalm, and we're going to go to that.